not do it against the Huskar. PPD's mastermind works out as Optic Gaming are moving on with a very easy game two. As I say, a lot of it down to PPD and his draft there in that game. And of course, happiness around for Optic, but they've got a tough series ahead of them. Mm-hmm. They have got a tough series ahead of them, but they're one step closer to making it into the top eight at the DPC, at least. Of course, needing the top four here at the Dota 2 Super Major. And